Okay, I got my new word. And what's the clue? It's something we call Miss Anderson, but if we got caught, we'd get in so much trouble. Ooh, this sounds fun. Is there an A? Nope, no A. Is there a C? Yes, there is a C. Well, if the C's there, there has to be an H behind it. That's right, there is. Okay, is there an I? There's one I. Wait a second, is there a T?
You're almost done. You just have one letter left.
Wait, I know what this is. Dad!